But nah, think about it. All the guys Tyson fought as title defenses, Tony Tubbs, Terrell Biggs, Bruce Seldon, what was the other one he fought? Picklin Thomas. Bo was knocking those guys out as a contender.
A lot of them boys were undefeated before they met me.
You know,
and they were never the same.
That's right. They all had to go.
First to knock Evander Holyfield out. First to beat Holyfield in his prime.
A lot of people with Evander.
211 amateur fights with 204 wins, 7 losses, 156 knockouts. That's twice as many amateur fights as Muhammad Ali.
A lot of them losses, or a couple of losses I did have, was very questionable.
Let me ask you this. Do you think anyone could beat Floyd Mayweather? Is
no.
he unbeatable?
Not just,
no.
Well, because, you know,
he can lose.
I don't think so. And I'll tell you why. With me being a professional fighter, here's the deal. There's nobody who could punch and really hurt him. And how you, and if you were to beat him or Mayweather, you're not waiting on him. Everybody's waiting on him. You
That's
know?
Right.
So if you stop waiting on him, maybe they could beat him. But I don't see nobody that could do that right now.
Well, I agree with the champ. He has a point there. If you wait for to counter punch Mayweather, it's never going to happen. But if you watch very closely the Castillo fight, Castillo was first a lot of times.
Right.
And he was connecting on him. But if you wait to counter punch Mayweather, it's never going to happen.
That's just like with Ali. If you wait on Ali, you're never going to beat him. Same thing with Mayweather. You wait on him, you're never going to beat him.
You got to be first, and you got to throw high volume of punches.
Anybody who beat him, they didn't wait on him. They didn't care what he did. They were just throwing punches. They caught him. Same thing with Mayweather. You cannot wait on him.
But I think it's time for the Mayweather-Manny Pacquiao fight to happen. I think Mayweather has dodged that fight because Pacquiao is unorthodox.
I don't think it was Mayweather. But I think it was both guys because they both have legacy they were trying to protect. I don't think now, Pacquiao don't have a legacy to protect. No one would have been knocked out.
He has nothing to lose.
Right, so.
But the thing is about Pacquiao is that he don't know that he's a martial artist. And he throws punches unconventionally, which is what Mayweather doesn't want to deal with. He throws a punch from weird angles nonstop. He comes forward.
He uses throwing like that. His last past a couple of fights.
Who do you have winning that one if that happens?
Well, I'm going to go with Mayweather. I got the same Mayweather.
He's going with Pacquiao.
He's going with Pacquiao.
Make the fight already.
I think it lost its luster 3 years ago. Then I would say, but today is like they each have gone their own direction.
Yeah, but he's taking Amir Khan.
Maybe Maidana?
Mayweather is hand-picking guys to fight.
Well, if you were champion, you would do the same thing. Who gonna take a chance?
And he's getting paid. He's the number one paid athlete in the world.
Hello.
Not basketball, not football.
Why would you make Canelo Alvarez fight at a catch weight? Then you have him coming to the weigh-in late.
He's giving himself the best opportunity. We weigh in, we get into the ring. No, I'm not going to fight you because you're going to rehydrate and be strong. That's foolish. So he hit to the game. Okay, we're going to weigh in, then we're going to fight.
I think Mayweather uses every advantage. He does all types of tricks to win.
But he's undefeated and
he
fights. Shane Mosley would have been a good fight for him. But
he fought Shane Mosley.
At 38 years old, 39 years old.
Mosley, the last guy to land a big punch in the second round.
Mosley had to grab the mic from him.
But the fact,
up to force the fight.
But the fact of the matter is he beat him. So what are you talking about?
He beat him. I think Floyd is definitely
Look, great. I'm going to tell you something. People just want to give Floyd the credit.
You're right.
He's a smart guy. And he's doing things to benefit himself. Only person I think can whoop Floyd was Ray Robinson. That's Sugar Ray Robinson.
Maybe Sugar Ray Leonard.
I don't know.
Who did I talk to this way? I talked to rapper Scarface. He told me Mayweather beats Sugar Ray Leonard.
Man, I don't know.
And Rosie Perez, the actress, she told me.
I think that would have been a great fight, though.
That would have been a great fight. Because
Sugar
ain't going to wait on him.
I think Ray would have came out on top with that one.
Probably. Stronger.
He already, because look, he whooped his daddy's ass, the one I whooped Junior.
Right. With that style. Yeah.
Yeah, but
Mayweather's a special athlete.
He's very special.
No, he already will.
He makes it to the Hall of Fame soon. He's been retired over 5 years. He's a legend. SeasonReport.com. I'm Melissa Clark reporting.